legs, and I'm not excited about it because I just feel low energy today. I had work for a couple hours, low energy, but it's okay. We're here at the gym, we're gonna forget about that.
No excuses.
Yeah, and I hate training legs because you see I'm wearing pants, I'm hiding my legs. And we're hiding my legs till May 12th. We're hiding my legs till vacation. So till then, we're hiding my legs. So you don't get to see them.
I do.
Let's go do my workout. You'll see what I do for legs. I'm trying to keep it intense. We're doing quads and calves today and adductors and abductors. I'll train hamstrings and glutes, I guess, another day. When I do legs, my legs get so sore. They seriously do. Like, they'll be sore for like 5 days. That's horrible. I do get a lot of sleep. I sleep here, I sleep
and
everywhere.
You also forget to inject all those hormones that you supposedly take. Just kidding.
All right, we'll see you out there. We're gonna go train legs. Trying to keep it intense. It does get hard when I start getting a headache and I get fatigued and I get tired and I just wanna cry myself to sleep after leg day.
But hey, no excuses. We're gonna get after it.
We're
gonna do it.
Okay, let's go. We'll see you out there. One time. I go way
too toxic 3 times. She's more important than you left.
That's true. And I know we've been through it all
before. See that? That's love. No messed up bad, it's all my fault. We went way too fast and crashed and then you got scared. Now we're nothing but strangers. You used to be mine. Is there something I can say to help you change your mind? I pray, girl, I want you to waste my time. Time. If I get hurt in the end, I don't care, cause it feels alright. Nothing but strangers. Do you still be mine? Is there something I can say to help you change your mind? I pray, girl, I want you to waste my time.
You made the YouTube, congrats.
You did.
You look very handsome today.
Thank you, and you too.
Thank you, bro. One of the most hardworking kids I've ever met.
I'm doing a meet.
Huh?
I'm doing the meet, the power build.
Oh, that's 20. Exciting. You're gonna kill it, bro.
Yeah. Very great.
And then we got this fucking ass. It's like that. I'm just kidding, I love you. I love you. Now, Delaney, you know, people don't really call these abductor adductors.
Sissy.
Nah, call them good girl, bad girls. These are good girls. So I sneak out.
Am I stage ready? Dude, I just ate like a whole bunch of meat. It was healthy. It was rice, lamb, peppers.
Lamb? Dude.
I went to a Mediterranean place.
That's pretty cool. Fading.
all call it.
It's a love story, baby, just said.
Thanks for watching the video.
5 hours later.
Alright guys, so thanks for watching the video. We just did leg day. I'm absolutely out of it. Dude, I'm so tired.
But you killed it.
I killed it. You know, I hate leg day, but we did it. Stay tuned for more videos. We have a bunch coming. We're trying to post one time a week right now, and then work our way up to 2 times a week. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment if you want to. And yeah, see you next time.
D-Money.